Jacques Mera, and I'm a design director at Design Innovation for Sea-Doo and Ski-Doo brands. First of all, we thought that the industry needed something totally different. We needed to bring back the easy fun with not the big engine to the industry. And to achieve this, we were forced to make it totally different. The first key difference is the first one you see is the size of it. It's very small to any kind of product we have today. And the second one might be the surprising opening at the front. We're so used to have a closed box, and then you see two arms, two plastic arms with a big hole, and that surprised you. That's the first thing. And then, if you look closely, it's structural. It's to make it rigid, so it will be really solid underwater, and it's a nice place to put your stuff. The first thing, if you're new to the business, you don't want to be scared. You don't want to be occupied. You're afraid that it will cost a lot. And this is why this product fits you. First of all, it's so small that you can maneuver it with ease. It's clean. You don't need to take care of oil and all that stuff. And when you ride it, it's intuitive. The learning curve is fast. And so you have fun on the first second. And then the more you learn it, the more the fun increase, and it's as simple, this is what we call easy to use. Okay. To achieve a 400 pound vehicle, the first thing is to make it smaller, but with a shape of a hull that even if it's smaller, it's really, really stable. We can be two or three on it without concern. And then the second step is to change the material. That was a big step, go away from the typical fiberglass, which is used to build big boats. It's a small boat. There's no need of building it too strong. And so we've changed the material. And surprise, by changing the materials, we have it even stronger by being able to design it in a way that it will be very, very strong. To have fun with few horsepower, the first thing to do is to be light, to let the power bring you fun to you. So the ratio to weight power, it's almost better than a normal PWC. So you have the same time on plane. And because the boat is small, with that ratio, your body has a big influence on the vehicle and you feel confident that you are in control of your PWC. On the Spark, there's two engines, two powers that delivers two speeds. So the one is, first one is 40 miles per hour. And that was the speed at the beginning. In the 95, they were going at that speed. And it's fun. It wasn't a surprise. We're so used to go fast. We've been surprised to see, hey, we're having great time at that speed. So this is the first engine. The second one, the 90 HP, delivers 50 miles per hour. And at that speed, you can challenge yourself a little bit without putting yourself in danger. Of course, if you have a 90 HP with a ratio really light, if you compare it with your Honda Civic, let's say you have a Ferrari compared to your Honda Civic, a Ferrari that you can master and you can afford.